call us the sons of lightning, in the forever that we'll be living through.